Welcome to Health Educator. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button for more videos. In today's video we are going to talk about puberty for boys stages. The first person to identify the stages of puberty is Professor James Tanner. These stages are also known as Tanner stages. Five stages of puberty for boys was stated. Puberty stage 1. In male it starts after 9th to 10th birthday, and the internal changes are same for males and female. The brain begins to send signals to the body to prepare for changes. The hypothalamus begins to release gonadotropin-releasing hormone, GnRH, to the pituitary gland, which makes hormones that control other glands in the body. Pituitary gland starts to make two other hormones, luteinizing hormone, LH, and follicle-stimulating hormone, FSH. Physical changes aren't noticeable for males or females at this stage. Puberty stage 2. It marks the beginning of physical development. Hormones begin to send signals throughout the body. Puberty usually starts around age 11. Changes include testicles and skin around the testicles, scrotum, begin to get bigger. Early stages of pubic hair form on the base of the penis. Puberty stage 3. Physical changes in males usually start around age 13. These changes include penis gets longer as testicles continue to grow bigger. Some breast tissue may start to form under the nipples. This happens to some teenage males during development and usually goes away within a couple of years. Males begin to have wet dreams, ejaculation at night. As the voice begins to change, it may crack, going from high to lower pitches. Muscles get larger. Height growth increases to 2 to 3.2 inches per year. Puberty stage 4. In males, stage 4 usually starts around age 14. Changes include testicles, penis, and scrotum continue to get bigger, and the scrotum will get darker in color. Armpit hair starts to grow. Deeper voice becomes permanent. Acne may start to appear. Puberty stage 5. In males, stage 5 usually starts around age 15. Changes include penis, testicles, and scrotum will have reached adult size. Pubic hair has filled in and spread to the inner thighs. Facial hair will start coming in and some males will need to begin shaving. Growth in height will slow down, but muscles may still be growing. By age 18, most males have reached full growth. Other signs and symptoms of puberty in male. Acne in puberty. Changing hormones cause oils to build up on the skin and clog pores, resulting in acne. Your child can develop acne on the face, back, or chest. Some people have worse acne than others. If you have a family history of acne or if your child has severe acne, your pediatrician may recommend prescription treatments. Otherwise, encourage your child to treat acne by washing daily with mild soap and using over-the-counter, OTC, creams and ointments as needed to control breakouts. Body odor in puberty. Larger sweat glands also develop during puberty. To prevent body odor, talk with your child about deodorant options and make sure they shower regularly, especially after intense physical activity. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button.